36 people were on what many say was a life-changing trip, but none of them ever left a university laboratory. They volunteered to take the psychedelic ingredient that puts the so-called magic into certain kinds of mushrooms. Now there's a surprising follow-up. Jessica Simpson has the story. Jessica, what's happening now?
Well, Stuart, we finally know the hippies of the 60s weren't just on something. They were onto something. Scientists at Johns Hopkins proved magic mushrooms really can expand your mind, producing a kind of religious experience. 2 years ago, they gave dozens of volunteers magic mushrooms. And today, those volunteers are still feeling the effects.
Thank you. ever knowing, looking back in the wide eyes of the hawk. Bird of prey on the asylum of man, insane. Technicolored melody breezing through my ears. Sunshine of stars, a tropical world so cold. Rainbows seen in my eyes like a fresh spring after a thunderstorm. Sparkling trebles of drum and bass in harmony with love. Fade out into the black night with sonar sound. Waiting upon the new morning in all its glory. Restful peace with metallic funk. Restful peace with metallic funk. Away from the world of normality.
Everything will be perfect tonight and forever. Light shine on, making our faces many colors. Everyone is moving like waves make an ocean, on and on. Everybody's singing, yes, this is happiness.